Thousands of persons have been ticketed for not wearing or for incorrectly wearing their masks in public. Commissioner of Police Gary Griffith gave the numbers as he spoke on TTT's Now Morning Show on Tuesday.
The 10,000 mark in the number of persons who have been issued tickets for failing to comply, that's the fixed penalties for not wearing masks. 732 persons have been arrested so far based on non-compliance. And we have been bombarded on a daily basis with reports coming to us of persons still involved in construction, liquor marts being open, persons having parties, persons.
Commissioner Griffith tackled the issue of police officers entering private properties to enforce the public health regulations, an issue which has led to a heated debate in which various commentators say the police do not have the right to enter a person's home. The Commissioner of Police said the police can enter these places based on Section 133 of the regulations.
We would go with public health officials. At times, we would acquire a warrant. And there would be times where persons can give us that opportunity without even that. For example, if it is that you have a party, you have a bring a bottle, a cover charge, you have a pay bar, you have now lost that opportunity and right to refer to your premises as private property.
He added that some of the 732 people arrested for breach of the COVID-19 regulations would have served 12 to 14 days imprisonment. Commissioner Griffith said he hoped that this would serve as a deterrent for others who may want to flout the regulations.